and with his head down.
For more après-ski, go to bravotv.com.